And after you got to Hollywood, did you get 90210?
Oh, I worked on another series before that, but 4 months after we moved, I got my first job. And then, like a year and a half later, I started on 90210.
Wow.
Gee, that's not bad at all, is it? That's not a long wait.
No.
That's terrific.
No.